And welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Tape to Tape. We are going to continue where we left off, so that should put us at the start of Act 2. Hopefully I fixed the audio. Could notice a weird issue with it, but I didn't catch it in time of the original recording, so sorry. Let's go. Alright, so we're in Act 2. There's a challenge or an event. Let's do the challenge. First goal wins. Come on, McShaggy. Passes over to Pigpen. Back to weird goon guy who throws a stick everywhere. Ah! Oh, it was right there. Pigpen! I think I broke the glass. Pigpen on the retrieval. And cross. That guy is now dead. Missing body checks everywhere. Oh crap. Nope, Pigpen. Alright. We got it out of the zone at least. Headshot. They're playing. That goalie is amazing. Get out of here. I hit my own guy. And again. Oh, Angus on the breakaway. Hits it backwards. And we did it. Well, challenge complete on that one. Shots will go through players. Yes. Give that to our right wing. Let's catch some, I was gonna say some Z's, but training. So, yeah, that. Do the overall again. And we have an elite game versus Princess. Okay. You know, they could have just as easily not put any of this stuff in. Like all the dialogue cutscene type stuff. I admire that they did it. That's just an extra cool step that wasn't really necessary at all. Come on. Oh god, they farted! At least I hope it was a fart. Oh, stop it! Stop shitting yourselves! Pigpen! That's really disturbing. Nailed it. Shaggy! Always our man on the spot there. Ah, stop it. Man. Come here. Way to play defense, lads. Oh, nope, nope. Dad. That's so disturbing. Yeah. Eat it, ref. Get it, Shags. Oh, God, he's killed. Goalie farts too. I would just dump it out. Couldn't do anything with it. Too late. All tied up 1-1 against the farting princesses. Get out of here. Nailed it. Rory, we did it. Man, Pigpen is, I think Pigpen's our MVP here. Pigpen just playing. I was gonna say shut down D, but never mind. Ah, whiffed on the pass. Ow! Flatulence was too much for me, lads. Sweet, we got gas. We didn't get the run. So let's see what's here. Let's re-up. Alright, shop. Skills. Gas is 25. Attributes. Alright, so we made Shaggy better here. Or Angus, whatever. Alright, I'm gonna start another run. We are going to take... We're gonna take Dash. I like him. I'm taking him again. I'm gonna miss Pigpen. We'll do a goalie dance. Alright, so we're back in Tentacle Valley again. Alright, first goal. Got him. Ah, post. Come on, man. Get it in there. What were you doing? Okay, there it is. Get out of here. We're off, boys. Nailed it. Take Bone Crusher again. And who has the... He has the highest check power, so we're gonna give it to him. Let's go to the event. A group of reclusive monks teach Angus the art of focused intention and how to channel it into his passes. Alright, cool. Playing Top Cheese. Now I have a Halo. Get it in. You ready for my Halo? Oh god, kill my own guys again. Come on. Deked him out of his skates. Ah! Wide. I don't know what the hell that was. Come here. Nope. Got him. Just throw it up the boards. There's no icing because there's no penalties. Come here. Stop! Ah! We're under siege, man. Got him. Ah, come on. Absolute dump truck. Thank you. Come on. Caught me with my head down. No, you... Ah. All right, period two. We're down one goal. Yeet. Down two goals. All right, we're down one goal. Damn it, Angus, get out of the way. Come here. Nope. I don't know who was there. No one, apparently. Come on. No. We had our chance. Damn. Well, we lost again, lads. Well, that is going to do it for episode two of Tape to Tape. Come back next week. I plan on doing a couple more of these. This game is just super fun, and I love hockey. So, hope to see you then. See you. Because the Nightkid's always the first to push the limit.